Hi, my name is Jeff Jennings. This video will demonstrate computer automation of high vacuum in the range of 100 to 400 micron using an Aquila bar vacuum regulator. This type of system is useful for chemical processes such as vacuum distillation or analytical applications. Let's first look at the system setup. We will start with a vacuum pump, such as this 10 ACFM oil piston pump. A stainless steel Aquila bar EVR3 vacuum regulator controls the vacuum process proportional to the vacuum pilot pressure on its dome. The pilot pressure is supplied by a QPV electronic pressure regulator, which receives a command from the computer and produces a variable vacuum pressure to steer the Aquila bar vacuum regulator to its set point. The customer's process is simulated by this stainless steel volume. A needle valve with a small rotameter allows us to vary the mass flow going into the process. This rotameter is ranged 0 to 50 standard milliliters per minute. Both the process and pilot pressures are monitored by absolute pressure sensors reading in micron. Now we've started the pump. We are monitoring and controlling the vacuum process using LabVIEW with a simple PID loop. The controller watches the process pressure sensor and adjusts the pilot pressure command as necessary to achieve the desired set point. The red line shows the desired set point for the absolute pressure in micron. The white line shows the actual process pressure. The green line shows the pilot pressure applied to the dome of the Aquila bar vacuum regulator. Now we're controlling at 400 micron with about 10 standard milliliters a minute of mass flow. Let's see the effect of changing the set point from 400 to 600 micron. Note that the PID controller adjusts the green pilot pressure to bring the white process pressure line back to the set point. Now let's vary the mass flow coming into the process. By increasing the mass flow from about 10 to about 14, we see how the closed loop process responds to process variations. The PID adjusts the pilot pressure again to keep the process under control. Now let's explore the lower absolute pressures. We're going to reduce the mass flow so that our pump has capacity to go down to around 100. We're going to change the set point from 600 to 150 micron. This closed loop control is capable of going to even lower absolute pressures, limited by the capacity of your given pump. For more information or to discuss your vacuum automation application, contact us at aquilabar.com.